こんにちは、ジャパニーズアモのミサです。7日目。 So the words that I want you to remember today are 遠い、far、遠い、 and 近い、close、 近い、場所、place or location、 場所、 and ところ、place or part。 So both 場所 and ところ mean place。 And also I've used this word ところ yesterday, if you remember. And I'm going to explain the differences between them. But first, let's take a look at these words. 遠い、far, and 近い、close. So if you want to, for example, say Brazil is very far from Japan, we would say ブラジルは日本からとても遠いです。ブラジルは日本からとても遠いです。ブラジル is how we say Brazil. And then 日本から、から means from. So 日本から from Japan. とても means very. とても遠いです。Very far. Informally, we often use the word すごく instead of とても and say ブラジルは日本からすごく遠い。ブラジルは日本からすごく遠い。 And yet this すごく comes from the word すごい, which is often translated as awesome, but it's more like impressive or amazing. So you can't use the word すごい like awesome, great. Not exactly the same. Like in English, if someone makes a plan, you can say awesome, let's do that. But in that context, you can't use すごい in Japanese. すごい can only be used when you are actually impressed or amazed. Like someone does a backflip, you'd say すごい. But yeah, if someone makes a plan and you want to say great, let's do that, you'd say いいね, いいね, which means sounds good. Yeah, so 遠い, far. We're here to say Tokyo is a bit far from Osaka. You could say Tokyo は大阪からちょっと遠い. Tokyo は大阪からちょっと遠い. Here, for example, having a long distance relationship, you'd say 遠距離恋愛. 遠距離恋愛. 距離 means distance. So that's a good word to remember too. But yeah, 遠い, far. And then close, 近い, 近い. So a lot of Japanese people travel to South Korea because it's pretty close. We could say 韓国は近いから日本人はよく韓国に旅行に行く. 韓国は近いから, because Korea, South Korea, is close, 日本人は, Japanese people, よく often, 韓国に旅行に行く, travel to South Korea. Or if you want to say, England is close to France, you could say, イギリスはフランスに近いです. イギリスはフランスに近いです. You can also say, イギリスとフランスは近いです. England and France are close.When you want to say a store nearby, you'd say 近くのお店, 近くのお店. So whenever you say place nearby, you say 近くの place. Now let's learn the differences between ところ and 場所. So both of them mean place, but 場所 is limited to location.An actual place that you can visit, whilst ところ can also mean part, like even body part. Like a doctor could ask you, 痛いところはどこですか?痛いところはどこですか?痛い means painful, so 痛いところ part that hurts, painful part. Or you could use ところ like part.Or like a scene of a film or anime, like 一番面白いところ or often we omit the ろ for the informal speech and say 一番面白いとこ and that means the most interesting part. So you could, for example, say ナルトで一番面白いとこは中忍試験だと思う was when they were doing 中忍試験 tuning exam. ところ男 can mean part, but obviously you can use it like a place too. Like if you want to say this is the coldest place in the world, you could say ここは to mean this, like here or this place. ここは世界で一番世界で in the world 一番 the best or the most 寒いところです。ここは世界で一番寒いところです。 And instead of ところ you can say 場所 too and say ここは世界で一番寒い場所です。So when you're talking about actual location, place, these words are interchangeable. But for example, you're using ところ like a part. Please get rid of the black part. You can say 黒いところは取り除いてください。黒いところは取り除いてください。Whilst you can't say 黒い場所 to mean like the black bit of the vegetable. So although I say thatThose words are interchangeable. ところ is not often on its own. It's usually with an adjective or words that modify ところ. So you say 寒いところ. Then that means cold place. But we don't really use ところ on its own as a place. Like when someone asks, like, where is that place? You don't really say ところはどこですか?Which sounds odd. In that case, we would use the word 場所 and say 場所はどこですか? Or even another word, その場所はどこですか? What is that place that you mentioned? Like, その is acting like that place you mentioned. But again, if there is a word that modifying the word ところ, it's okay. Like, if you want to say, I'm looking for a place to stay.You'd say, 泊まるところを探しています。泊まるところを探しています。But again, you can also change ところ into 場所, like 泊まる場所を探しています。泊まる場所を探しています。So I have a question for you guys. 今一番行きたい場所をところはどこですか?今一番行きたい場所はどこですか?今一番行きたいところはどこですか? Where is one place that you'd like to visit the most? And if you want to say, I want to go to Japan, you'd say, 日本に行きたいです。日本に行きたいです。And if you have never visited Japan, I really, 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 really hope that you can visit Japan soon or someday. Alright, thank you so much for watching. You've done great for a week. Please keep up this work. If you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. じゃあまたね! See you later! Bye!